Bismillahirrahmanirrahim and Assalamu alaikum. I am Anila and I welcome you from the platform of Gohar Publishers. Our motto is redefining the geography of education through digital resources for conceptual learning. Today we are going to start from page 56 of Unit 2 of Gohar Mathematics for Class 2. On page 56, the title is adding 3-digit number to 3-digit number. Now start adding a 3-digit number to a 3-digit number. The digits are 166 plus 265. Humne iski value dekhni hai. Let's expand the numbers to see the value of each digit. 100, apne hundreds ki jagah pe humare paas 1 hai. So we have 1 block of hundreds. And how many tens? Very good, 6. And how many ones? Excellent, 6. 166 is 106 tens and 6 ones. 265, ab isme hamare paas 200s, 6 tens and 5 ones hai. Write the numbers in column form before you start adding. 166 and 265 ko humne column form mein likh liya. First we add the ones. Pehle humne ones ko add kiya. What is the answer? 6 plus 5 is 11. So we are going to write 1 in ones column and 1 we are going to regroup it, ya usse hum carry kar lenge tens ke column mein. Then we add the tens. Now 6 plus 6 is equal to 12 plus 1, 13. 3 likh liya humne tens ke column mein and the 1 is going to be carried to the hundreds. Then we add the hundreds and 2 plus 1 plus 1 is 4. We have our answer and it is 431. Move to the page 57. Let us add 136 and 128. First step kya hai? Add the ones. 6 plus 8 kya hoge? Very good. 14 ones. Ab 14 ones mein there is 110 and 4 ones. So hum kya karenge? Step 2. 14, 4 mein hum ones, 4 ko hum ones ki side pe likhenge and carry kisko karenge? 1 ko. It is going to be written on the tens column. The next is your step, you are going to add the tens. 1 plus 3 plus 2 is equal to 6. Very good. Add the hundreds. 1 plus 1, 2. Now your answer is 264. Now do these questions. First one is 123 plus 439. Sabse pehle aap kise add karenge? Very good. Ones ko. 9 plus 3 is equal to 12. So, hum kya likhenge ones mein? 2. And what are we going to carry? 1. Ab hum tens ko karenge add. 3 plus 2 plus 1. How many are these? Very good. 6. And agar hundreds karenge, there are 1 plus 4. Very good. It is going to be 5. The answer is 562. Do the rest and check your answers from the screen. Move to the page 58. These are word problems. The first one is there were 387 rulers in a box. Then Akbar put 113 more in the box. How many rulers are there in the box now? Ek aapke paas box hai jisme 387 rulers hai. Akbar mein usme 113 aur add kar diye. Humne answer dekhna hai ki all together kitne hai. Write it in the column form. Usme phir sabse pehle hum ones ko add karenge. 7 plus 3 is 10. Aapne 0 likh liya, 1 ko regroup kar diya ya carry kar diya. Now you are going to add tens. 8 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to again 10. Aapne 0 likh liya tens ke column mein and 1 is going to be regrouped with hundreds. 3 plus 1 plus 1 kitne ho gaye? 5. Very good. So, we have our answer. There are 500 rulers in the box now. Now, solve each problem. Ab ye problems, aap word problems khud solve kare. And after that, check your answers from the screen. I hope you have understood the concept. Allah Hafiz.